कंपनी का नाम क्या रखें?
अब जहाँ के कपड़े वहाँ का नाम
सुई धागा मेड इन इंडिया.
सुई धागा इज अ स्टोरी ऑफ अ टैलेंटेड एंड अर्नेस्ट स्मॉल टाउन बॉय मौजी प्लेड बाय वरुण धवन एंड हिज स्ट्रॉन्ग विल्ड येट डेम्योर वाइफ ममता प्लेड बाय अनुष्का शर्मा. अनुष्का गेट्स वरुण टू क्विट हिज जॉब वेयर एम्बैरेसमेंट वॉज अ पार्ट ऑफ द जॉब डिस्क्रिप्शन, रियलाइज हिज वर्थ, हिज टैलेंट्स एंड स्टार्टअप हिज ओन टेलरिंग बिजनेस. Sui Dhaga delivers to its promise of being a startup story, but actually ends up being more than just a startup of an entrepreneurial dream. And the performances certainly add up to that. Varun Dhawan is balanced, poised and spontaneous in equal measure at the same time, proving himself to be the director's actor. Anushka Sharma gives yet another brilliant performance. Her natural ability as an actress and her evolution have been shown in full display. Overall, the script is generously peppered with humor that keeps the audiences engaged at all points. But if you were looking for pitfalls, the script looks a little too straightforward and predictable. Success of Mauji's journey seems a little too predetermined, unrealistic and fairy-tale-ish, to the point that the twists and thorns of reality are kept miles away. But Mamta and Mauji make sure that it's them that you focus on and not on any shortcomings of the film. The trio team of Sharad Kataria as director, Anu Malik as music director and Varun Grover as lyricist work really well. Relevance and reference aside to the government's Make in India scheme, Sui Dhaga is completely made in India. In a new India that is rich on dreams and even richer on confidence of stitching them together into a reality. Warm, honest, entertaining and engaging, Dkoding's verdict for Sui Dhaga is tailor-made for a family viewing. Do let us know what you thought of the film. This is me, Preeti Khanuja, signing off. And until then, keep following Dkoding for your daily dose of Bollywood and the entertainment world. And do not forget to hit that subscribe button.